If it feels good, go with it.
I got a gig as a counselor at a summer camp. They're opening up a couple of hours from here. You guys should all come.
Desperate for some estrogen in this crew.
Sounds fun, but...
My cousin told me that the dude they're looking for slashed her throat.
Jesus, can we shut up for a second? The cops are gonna find him, right?
It's gonna be a non-stop party, okay?
Look out!
You say you found him in the middle of the road?
Not exactly.
He was by the side of the road?
Why don't we give our nurse some space? Come on, I'll show you all around camp.
And this is Chef Birdie, a Camp Redwood veteran.
Nothing but good memories about this place.
That's awful.
What in the name of God is going on?
One of the patients broke out.
Who?
Mr. Jingles.
What happened to Mr. Jingles?
This is the site of the worst summer massacre of all time.
Rita, I totally understand the tradition. Our friend Brooke here had it for real.
And we're not in the mood for some ghost story.
We're all gonna die.